today encourages all our employees to be a participant of creating a wall which depicts our day-to-day living in this organization. All the very best.
Personally feel it's a very creative and innovative initiative and which is revolving around the theme happiness.
His characters in these paintings depicts all joy and happiness.
Adding colors to the painting is adding joy to life.
Wonderful.
Well, I think this is a great idea, and most of all, I think inviting the families, children is an absolutely wonderful thing because it just brings the organization together.
You feel like childhood.
It was really a fantastic activity.
It's a wonderful experience.
Painted this and I really enjoyed it.
It's a real pleasure to see this beautiful place, and I am a part of this art which makes me feel very important.
For me it's very unique experience. Why? Because several things husband and wife does together, but I've rarely seen that, you know, they make painting together.
Mereko acha laga yahan par pehli baar main yahan par attend kari.
आम्ही सगळ्या फॅमिलीनी पेंटिंग करत खूप एन्जॉय केलं छान.
झायडसने ही ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी दिया है वॉल पेंटिंग करने का, सो थँक यू झायडस.
मुंबई से हूँ बॉस, आई एम बॉस.
पेंटिंग करवानी लाइफ ज मजानी छे.
I was already very excited to come to this new office, and now with this activity which is engaging family, this is by far the best thing I've ever experienced in my life.
Happy to be here as a part of Zydus family.
Family is very important, and this effort by Zydus to get our families out here and celebrate Family Day is really commendable and makes me really proud to be part of this organization.
I loved it, doing something different along with my family, and I think this is what makes us bind together, family as well as the company. Great.
Okay, with this last activity whereby we have engaged with over 300 of our associates, we are finishing our first round of engagement after having moved into this new office, which has been well appreciated and liked by almost every family member who has visited us. It's been very heartening for us to receive the feedback, which is praiseworthy. Most of the associates and their families have been pretty liberal in giving the feedback. Thank you very much.
Thank you.